Ahí van las locas.
¿Vos? ¿Por qué eres tan mala?
Biarritz at 7 a.m. and we're looking for a bus to take. Oh shit.
Every time.
It is our last day in San Sebastian, our last full day, and we're going to go to the beach. We got up way later than we expected, and our legs are killing us from Biarritz. Actually, my calves really hurt right now while walking. They were like cramping in the morning. Anyways, first world problems. Hey. So she's getting the sandwiches, and then okay, now we can go to the beach. Is this racist? I can't tell if it's racist. I think it is. I don't know. Is that chocolate? It is a chocolate place. Well, a candy place. Caramello.
Cloudy in the morning, and then western Kansas will begin to get increasing cloudiness by tomorrow afternoon. Today, however, very, very pleasant reading. 73 up in the Midland area, 72 in Garden City, 70 reported by Dodge City and Liberal, 72.22 over by the good folks of New York.
Lo metí duro, métalo duro.
Winds southerly at about 15 with gusts of 25 miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.00 and is rising. And no precipitation. We're about a half inch behind. Depression half inch ahead for the year. 1 in 5,300 behind for the year so far. We'll be looking for a little bit of a change tomorrow. And of course, the possibilities.
Oh, look who's coming back. Sexy ladies. We finished sunbathing and I'm like legs dead, but we insist on having a few more drinks and going out, maybe, possibly. The sun is still really strong and it's past 5 o'clock.
So at that time, of course, the front was way off in the northwest. Now, however, we're moving into the central part of the nation with a couple of high pressures themselves behind it.